Hola mis penitas, Lorena here. This is a NYX or NYX haul. I bought some off of eBay from Joyce Cosmetics. That's a great seller for online if you want to do eBay. I know there is cherryculture.com, but sometimes you have to pay full price when they don't do any great 30 to 70% offs, and they have raised their prices. So she, plug her back in again, is a great seller and gives really good deals. I am going to show you what I purchased from her. I received it about a week ago. I spent a total about $50, which includes shipping and handling. And I also got a free nail polish, and I'm wearing the nail polish right now. It's like a rust color. So I guess on that, I guess I'll show you what I got. I was kind of excited about it. I had never tried it before. I am a big MAC fan, but I heard a lot of people were comparing NYX or NYX to it, so I figured I might as well get on the train and see what I like. I'll start off first probably with lips. I am wearing a color. Yes. And then we'll just go from to eyes. If I have to make this a two-part, I'm sorry. I'm trying to go as fast as I possibly can. If you ever wonder about my jewelry that I wear in my videos, it is Complot. It is made here in Europe. It's a big seller. I work at a store that we actually sell it as well. And so I am collecting it now. You see, it's pretty. Got some little danglies. It has Swarovski crystals on it. I know that is kind of expensive, but I get it for a really good deal. And it's pretty colors. So if you check out any of my videos, I'll always be wearing something of Complot. If you're interested in it, want any information, you can look it up on YouTube, and I'll put a link, or you could send me a message. Okay, now enough with that. Let's talk about our makeup. So I checked it out online. There are some fun colors. For what I went, when I went through Joy's website, I was able to pick three trio eyeshadows. Palettes, and I purchased them for $12.99, which is a really good deal because they're normally anywhere from $6 to $8 on any other website. So the first one I got was Lake Moss. So it's that's colors. So it has like a goldish green, a blue, and a purple. And actually, you can dupe them. How people have said that the purple over here can be either Beauty Marked by MAC, or also Young Punk, which is from the Black Style collection, just came out earlier this past year. The blue one right here is also from the same one, Blue Flame. And then the last one right here could actually be two choices. Now you can either go Guilt by Association, or there is another brand that is another, again, a dupe brand for it, but I can't think of it right now. If I remember, I will make sure to put a little in there to show you. But they're pretty colors. They're good for smoky eyes. I'll just show you swatches of them really quick. So that is, you can't really tell, but they're pretty. They have a little sparkle to them. They are of a creamy kind of texture. One thing that I have noticed, because I have played with my palettes already, is that you make sure you have a really good eye base so that you don't have to worry about any crease. I also got this right here. This is it's a trio number TS19. So it has Barely There, Champagne, and Root Beer. Root Beer they compare as a dupe to MAC's Moth Brown. The middle one right here, I've had people say that it is Champagne is All That Glitters. And here, for Barely There, now I've had two different statements looking online of what people say. They either say that it is Nylon, but it's a little yellowish, or Solar White. So, I don't know. I tried it on the other day. Pretty colors, more of a kind of a little flare, but kind of basic. And we could swatch them. So they're nice. They have a lot of pigment. Some people would say that they're chalky. It's just really more about knowing how to blend in. And last but not least, my last one. This has purple, deep purple, and prune. Now, I personally think Prune is more of a similar color to Cranberry. I'm actually wearing Prune today, but I mixed it with a couple other colors. But they say that purple is a dupe for Parfait Amour, that the deep purple is for Satellite Dreams, and that I've also heard Prune can be for Hepcap. So, I don't know. I ordered Parfait Amour, and so it should be here soon. So, until then, gonna have to go off what other people say. When I do get the other one in, I'll compare, swap, take pictures, compare, and I can let you guys know. But we will do swatch. So yes, pretty colors, huh? I do like purples more so than anything else. So those were those three. Now when it comes to, they have what is similar to how MAC has the shade sticks, NYX has the jumbo eye pencils. Now, one thing about the jumbo eye pencils is unless you have a pencil sharpener that has the jumbo size on it, you won't be able to sharpen them, and they are a pain in the booty to sharpen. So I actually, from watching online, and I ordered some more, so I will actually do a tutorial just for you guys on how to de-pencil the jumbo pencils. But I put them into little pots that I got from Coastal Scents. They're the 5-gram ones. Coastal Scents is a good place to shop at. But they're cool. Like I said, they're similar to paint pots from MAC or the shade sticks. And then obviously you get them in the color based off of what you want to do. So I got a couple different colors when I was doing it. I got 6 originally, but when I was melting them down, I had a little accident with one. So my bronze, which would be for more of my golds and light browns, kind of had to go in the trash. So I only have 5. But with her, you pick 6. There were like 26 colors. You can pick 6 of the colors. You get them for $14.99. They're anywhere from $3 to $5 on any other website. So again, a really good deal. This is horseradish, yogurt. This is, a lot of people say this is a dupe to MAC's Beijing shade stick. Kind of has a pink color, nudie pink. Slate. Now, and it comes to these in particular for NYX, they also have, for the darker smoky eyes, they have a black bean. But a lot of people, if you go to makeupalley.com, have said that it leaves your eyelid really oily. So I went for slate, which was actually ranked pretty high for the smoky eye. You put a little bit on your eyelid and spread it up. We don't want to go past the crease. Milk, which everybody who has this has to have. And last but not least is Pacific. So I've played with it. I actually have yogurt on besides my Urban Decay underneath my eyes. See the colors. And yeah, if you do like the colors, I will put it on the side over there to let you know which ones they are. So I will have to make this a 2-part series. I apologize because I'm running out of time. But last but not least, we'll talk about, to finish up the eyes, glitter eyeliners. Sweet. Absolutely sweet. Actually, I got 2 of them. I got 2 for $4.99, and these are normally anywhere from $4 to $6. So $4.99, pretty good deal. I got Crystal, which is a white color. It goes on, just leaves. It has a little bit of glitter. See, not much. Actually, it is a dupe for a discontinued MAC glitter liner, and that one is called Wonder White. I actually had on this the other day over my eyeliner, and a friend of mine who I work with, she worked at MAC, couldn't even tell the difference. She thought it was MAC. It was sweet. The other one I have is Disco Queen. It's pretty. It has more of a black base, gray base, and so there is Crystal and Distro Queen. They have tons of other colors, pinks, blues, greens, oranges, anything you could think of. Really good. So I'm going to end this one and start another one. So stay tuned for lips.